Some of the mysteries surrounding the ancient Egyptians are so entrenched in the scientific community that there are many who have proposed, perhaps in a risky way, the extraterrestrial response. The ancient texts themselves tell us about visits and trips to the stars. The Book of the Celestial Cow tells us how the original gods came from heaven, and the pyramid texts describe in detail how Pharaoh could travel to the stars in the so-called ascension texts. But beyond the subjective interpretation that we want to give these religious documents, the truth is that the traces of an extraterrestrial reality in pharaonic Egypt are more abundant than we might believe. They do not speak of gray beings of small size with almond-shaped eyes, but they show a reality as mysterious and fantastic. A possible alien relic was found in the Egyptian town of Nazilt el-Saman, which is located next to the Giza Plateau. The relic, which is the key to the arch of an ancient city that is hundreds of years old, clearly shows an alien humanoid, possibly a small gray alien or an ancient astronaut, surrounded by glyphs and ancient marks. The investigators who photographed the arch were greeted by two officers who tried to confiscate his camera. They were threatened with arrest if they returned to the site. One of the investigators returned secretly a couple of days later only to discover that the arch and the adjacent building had been demolished. The researchers stated that relics like this one are plentiful in the architecture of the city, but are deliberately destroyed by the authorities in an attempt to hide the true history of the area. Like this, there has been several evidence found on Egypt that later on had been erased from history. One of them is the Alien of the Valley of the Kings. The story tells how near Lahun, to the south of the Oasis of El Fayum, a secret expedition discovered inside a pyramid the remains of what in ufological terms is known as the extraterrestrial biological entity. In Cairo in 1999, Dr. Gabala kept his discoveries in secret rooms on a hospital where he had collected other mummies that had been found for decades. The mystery of this grayish body resides in that it appeared in the tomb of Tutankhamun in 1922. It is one of the two mummified aliens. We do know, however, that information is coming closer and closer to the surface for the likely presence of huge ancient archaeology beneath the village, and other tenuous links to ancient associated technology. Could there be a bigger secret in the arch that they wanted to hide? Why would the authorities want to destroy what could be a possible link between us and ways of life from other worlds? A vast network of caves and tunnels is believed to exist within the Giza Plateau, but so far the Egyptian authorities have refused to give credence to the idea or conduct scientific explorations.